Begin by adding videos to the timeline, then go up to Layer, New Adjustment Layer. Then right-click the adjustment layer, go to Time, Time Stretch, and set New Duration to be 10 frames, then click OK. Then drag the adjustment layer to the middle of the cut between the two videos so that it's even on both sides. Then open Effects and Presets and search for VR Digital Glitch and add it to the adjustment layer. Then move the time indicator to the start of the adjustment layer and in Effect Controls, expand Distortion, then set Color Distortion to 100 and create a keyframe for Random Seed under Noise by clicking on the stopwatch icon. Then go to the end of the adjustment layer and set Random Seed to 50. This will animate the noise throughout the adjustment layer. Now we're going to select the VR Digital Glitch and press Ctrl D to duplicate it, and we're going to do that 4 times so that we have 5 effects in total, and those will amplify the whole glitch effect. Now we're going to search for wiggle position and add wiggle position to the adjustment layer. Then we're going to set wiggle speed to 50 and wiggle amount to 100. Then uncheck use composition shutter angle and set it to 45 to add motion blur to the transition. Now we have blank space that we were going to hide by adding another transform. And then under the last transform that we've added, we're going to set scale to 130 to zoom into the video and hide any possible blank space that will appear due to the shake effect that we've applied. And there's a quick and easy glitch effect.